Hey, it's Martin again from SIRS, and today I'm going to talk about the differences between the 50-50 size LED strip and the 38-528 LED strip. The main difference between the two is the actual size of the LED chips within the strip. And also, you know, depending on the size, you could fit so many LEDs within certain surface area. So here we got a couple of dual density strips. We have a 50-50 strip, and then we also have a 35-28 strip. The numbers that you hear before the actual strip means the type of LED that they have, and the 5050 refers to 5 millimeters by 5 millimeters. That's the surface area of the actual LED chip, and then the 35-28 is 3.5 millimeters by 2.8 millimeters. That's the main reasoning behind the numbers. So basically, these are dual density. On the 50-50, we have 60 LEDs per meter, and then on the 35-28, we got 128 LEDs per meter. These are both dual density strips. Both of these run on white, and if we turn them on, you'll notice that they are relatively the same color, because you know, we got the same color temperature on the both, except that one is a little bit smaller than the other. If you notice, the 35-28 is slimmer than the 50-50. So if you have areas where you don't have as much room as you would have like for like a 50-50, but you still need about the same amount of light, you can use a 35-28. The 50-50 is about half an inch in width, and the 35-28 is a little bit over a quarter of an inch. You know, so they're both relatively the same brightness, just about, but the 50-50 is always going to be a little bit brighter. But the 35-28 still packs a good punch of light. You know, so like I said, those are the main differences: the size of the LEDs, the width of the actual board, and how many LEDs each one has. But also remember, the bigger the LED, the more light it outputs, you know. But the 35-28, it has smaller LEDs, but more of them. You know, so that's pretty much all there is to it. If you guys have any questions, comments, anything like that, don't forget to drop us a comment. Don't forget to subscribe. And also check out our website at sirs-e.com. Thanks for watching.